Target confirmed.
It doesn't hurt?
Leave this to me!
Thank you.
emergency.
I'm
a force of fury. I'm not letting you out of this alive. You were such a pain. Looks like we win this match.
Thank you.
mine.
Should be the last of them.
I think you're right. Since there aren't any more monsters around, we should be able to look for Umio freely now.
Hey, what's up with this Umio guy anyway? He's always calling Uzume with that mega classy voice of his. He's probably so handsome.
Umio, are you okay?
Yes, I'm all right. I apologize. I've caused you such unnecessary trouble.
Oh, cut it out, Umio. I'm just glad you're here. I have some friends that want to meet you.
Friends that wish to meet me?
Nepsi, Gearsy, come over here. I have someone I want to introduce you to. Well, come on already. This is Umio.
What? A fish man? With a seriously stoic face?
The gap between his smooth voice and wild appearance is astounding.
So you are the people Uzume wished to introduce to me. First, Allow me to thank you for coming here to rescue me. I am eternally grateful.
Despite his fishy appearance, his voice is godly, and his lines are so refined and smooth.
Isn't he adorable?
Adorable?
Yeah! Don't you think he could be, like, a super adorable leisurely mascot character? If he was made into a cell phone strap, Loser May totally thinks it would get popular!
Nip Jr., do you think he's adorable?
No, not in the slightest.
Loser May, you're doing it again.
Oh!
So, yeah, that's what's up!
That being said, it is a first for me to see humans other than Uzume. I had come to believe they were all wiped out.
A first? Wiped out?
It looks as if these two young ladies have yet to comprehend the gravity of our situation. Before it returns, let us move to a safer area. We can converse there.
Before it returns? What does that mean?
It would appear we were not quick enough in our exit. It must have caught wind of us and returned.
This guy is... It's the one we failed to finish off! Why is it here?
I can only guess, but perhaps it ran away from us and ended up here in this city.
Damn it! I'm so sorry, Umio. It was because of my negligence that this all happened.
There is no time for that now. The opponent is wounded. Uzume, can you finish this?
Of course!
And I'm gonna end our fated relationship here and now!
I can finally duke it out without being bothered by that stupid mutt.
Thank you so much, Miss Uzume.
We didn't know what we'd do when it appeared.
How can we ever thank you all?
Hey, it's no big deal. You guys found a share crystal for me after all.
Uzume, here. This is what the baby bugs discovered.
Thanks, everyone.
Let us return for now. I'm sure you're all tired.
I choose you!
This doesn't even count as an injury.